Oh my god.
I'm like, holy cow, who is this chick? She is insane. But that kind of defines their relationship. She's the crazy one and he's the laid back, like, whatever. Camille's like, we're doing this. He's like, sure, we're getting married. Okay.
Their honest desire to be in each other's presence brought the deepest sense of satisfaction. And that is what happens when you discover the person you love is also your best friend.